verse 15 comes from Jeremiah chapter 23, verses 23 and 24. Because Jeremiah preaches the unpopular message of God's judgment, he suffers rejection. Today's meeting distinguishes between the true prophet like Jeremiah, who speaks God's word, and the false prophet, who misleads the people to the roots. One is like wood, the other one is like a broken straw. Am I a God your God, says the Lord, and not a God of all? Who can hide and see the place of soul that I cannot see them, says the Lord? Do I not feel like an earth, says the Lord? I have heard what the prophets have said. The prophecies lie in my name, saying, I have dreamed. I have dreamed. How long will the hearts of the prophets ever turn back? Those who prophesy lies, the prophecies of the deceit of their own heart. They plan to make my people forget my name by the dreams that they tell one another, just as their ancestors forgot my name for God. Let the prophet who has dreams tell the dream, but let the one who has my word speak my word. What has straw in common with you, says the Lord? Is not my word like fire, says the Lord, and like a hammer that breaks a rock in pieces? The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
The song is from Psalm 82. Light rain and foundation is mine. God stands in charge of the divine counsels of him, giving judgment in the midst of the gods.
How long will you judge unjustly and show favor to the wicked?
Save the weak and the orphan, and bring the humble and the weak.
Bless the wicked and the poor, deliver them from the power of the wicked.
They do not know, neither do they understand. They wander about the darkness. All the foundations of the earth are shaken. Thank you.